Hello and welcome to my reaction to the third episode of Servant X Service. Watched episode 1 and 2 this morning, then got a headache, so I stopped, but I wanted to watch more. And so yeah, it's been some hours, I felt fine, I wanted to watch more. So here I am, nothing complicated. So last episode we got introduced to Toko, and I think she's my favorite character so far. She's really loud, she's obviously a huge tsundere, but I really like her. Yeah, what else to say? It's a workplace anime. The newbies are still kind of learning their place, and yeah, there's really not much to recap or look forward to because it's pretty random, but not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing. Anyway, episode 3. Let's get into this in. Sorry. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Or she could also be my favorite character. I'm not entirely sure yet. I guess 2 episodes isn't really enough. Well, I guess it depends. Some series, to be honest, first like moment a character is introduced, I can tell this is my favorite first episode. But yeah, there is some show that it takes a bit more than that to figure it out. Not especially a bad thing, to be honest. You know, I wanted to check if the mangaka has had any other work turned into an anime other than working in this. Nope, unfortunately. Well, it's already a pretty good track record. I mean, just working is already such an amazing series that... yeah, but okay, a shame. I was thinking if there was one more series, maybe I would react to it, but nope. Don't neglect your safety or your workplace safety, okay? It might be shocking, but I've been watching anime for 10 years, and as you know, I'm extremely into it. I still haven't read even one light novel. Okay, that's kind of weird. It's now gay. He's never seen a now gay before. Of course. I mentioned it before, but I love that she always has The pissed off sign thing. I don't know what it's called. I need to find it out. That's a tall order. That will make him mad too. Absolutely, but I don't know. That makes me like her. It's weird. I do think she's a pain, but yeah. It's endearing in some way. Ah, okay. Agricolo. Can they tell? I mean, I'm sure there must be some brand that advertise themselves as like a unbreakable bra. She should buy that. Well, I guess there would be no joke if she had one. They're definitely gonna do this. Yeah, this guy, especially. Them. Yeah, the girls need to do something. But there you are. If you can say that, don't beat it around the bush, just be clear. Yeah, this fucking guy. Ok. I guess that's the way to do it. I wonder if it's still paid. Be fucked if she's not paid. I guess, yeah. She must have glued her bra this time so it doesn't come undone. Is he gonna mention it? Of course. Okay. She's always resting her tits on some books. In what way an allergy would be a problem? Wouldn't be shocked if those two end up together. Kind of remind me of the spin-off for Walking, www.walking. The main couple, kind of. They seem like so opposite that they wouldn't get together, but yeah. Yeah, they seem kind of weird. Like they don't have the best chemistry, but I don't know. As I said, I wouldn't be shocked if they end up together. mean, I guess, yeah. I mean, she does have a weird name. Agreed. I guess. Very relatable, except I wouldn't cry. But yeah, as a kid, when you have to go to that kind of place and just fucking wait, it's terrible. Good with kid, yeah. I like rain. Actually, I love rain. My kind of weather. Of course. What the fuck? I mean, I guess it's pretty obvious, but despite all the bullshit, he's a good guy. Of course, he called for, yeah. Damn, this guy knows some shit. US. Makes sense. I guess, yeah. I mean, it doesn't have to be sexual harassment. It could be flirting, and if she likes it, it's not sexual harassment. I guess. Email address. Ah. H. I assume. We don't get to hear it. I'm assuming H. I think she said it was an F last time. So if it's not F, I'm assuming H. Anyway. Alright, that was not a good one. I was going to watch like a couple right now, try to kind of binge react to it, but. Now that I think about it, it's better as a show that you watch one episode a day, just going tranquil with it, going slowly, you know. So I think I'm gonna stop here for today. I'll enjoy it more by watching it slowly, I think. But yeah, still, good episode. Yeah, they're definitely gonna get romantic as the story progresses. I don't know if it's gonna be in the anime version because yeah, it's only 13 episodes, but. Yeah, when I read the manga, I'm pretty sure in the end they'd get together. We don't have that much to say, except that's good. That was a good episode, but that's often like that for me. I'm not someone who has a ton to say, to be honest. Okay. Well, whatever. Anyway, good one. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.